I make a motion to open a public hearing for Howard Road Partners LLC, ZA3653. May I have a second?
Second.
Seconded by Commissioner Neal. All those in favor of the motion, please signify by raising your hand. Any opposed? Motion to open the public hearing passes 5-0. Is there anyone wishing to speak in favor?
Good evening, Madam Chair, members of the Planning Commission. I'm Josh Scoggins with Lipscomb Johnson. I'm here tonight representing the applicant for this rezoning, Howard Road Partners LLC. This is the second hearing before this board on this particular application. Last month, there was a hearing on the same application. We're having a second hearing due to the applicant's company name having changed around the time the zoning application was filed. That was done by the owner simply to try to more closely correlate this particular LLC with the specific property location. It's not uncommon to see LLCs that have street addresses that are the same as the property that's being rezoned. And that's really the reason for the change, hence the name FR-Oakcliff going to Howard Road Partners. That was done with the Secretary of State's office. The owner of the company has been working very closely over the last several months with our office and with the neighbors in this area to reach accommodation. He is here with me tonight. And so I just want to say we appreciate you facilitating the second hearing on this application. And with that, I just ask that you recommend approval, and I'll be happy to answer any questions.
Is there anyone else wishing to speak in favor?
Madam Chairman,
would you feel?
It came to my, it came to my attention while Mr. Scoggins was talking that I'm going to need to recuse myself on this vote. I'm not real happy with the way it was handled with the wrong name being presented to us. And I don't know that I can be objective for my vote, so I'm going to recuse as soon as I...
Mr. Fricke, what does Commissioner Moses need to do in order to recuse himself?
He should just step down from the dais. He may stay in the room. It's a public hearing.
Okay. Thank you. Are we ready to proceed now?
I'm sorry?
Are we ready to proceed now with the public hearing?
Yes.
Yes. Did you fill your form out? Say your name first, please.
Yes, Madam Chairman, members of the Planning Commission, I'm Linda Stewart, and I'm here to speak in support of zoning application 3653 on Highland Road. You may remember from the character area map and the land use planning that the state required the county. We have fought long and hard for the landowners on this road to have the same opportunity that other landowners nearby have in their land. And we were so pleased that